thanks for joining us for CBN News Midday. I'm Lori Johnson. Well, gas prices, as you know, are soaring. And as the prices climb, gas thieves are on the hunt. And crooks aren't just driving off without paying for gas. They're actually targeting individual cars and even businesses. Here's Charlene Israel.
Drivers everywhere are fed up with high gas prices.